You'll have to feed them the top first. Now, we're getting a little bit of wrinkles in the label, so I'm going to try to do something here.
Yeah,
if you see this, it's not evenly smooth because there's something in there. And because of that, we are getting some wrinkling like this in the label. But that's the label on there. Do another one. And there you can see some wrinkling through the label.